Customer Voice supports conditional post-survey messages that you can customize based on your specific needs. For example, if you are using Customer Voice for return to work survey, you can customize the message at the end of the survey based on the user's response. In this example, we have a simple survey with two questions. You can customize the default post-survey message. You can then create an alternate post-survey message. Using branching option, you can create a rule to show the alternate post-survey message. Add the condition based on the user's response. If the user answer either of the questions to yes, then show the alternate post-survey message. Let's preview the branching rule. If you answer no to both of the questions, then you will get the default message. If you answer yes to either of the questions, then you will get the alternate message at the end of the survey. Customer Voice enables you to customize the message at the end of the survey and use branching rule to show the relevant message based on the user's response. For more information about Customer Voice, please visit ak.ms/customervoice.